Vega.
The recipient of the 2017 iconic Sandow Trophy, the seven-time Mr. Olympia, Phil the Gift Heath.
Thank you very much. I'm extremely excited about winning the seventh time the Mr. Olympia competition.
You have tied the greatest bodybuilder of all time, Arnold Schwarzenegger's record at number seven. What's going through your mind? What's going through your heart?
When I started bodybuilding, I had no idea that I would be standing on this stage one day, winning the Mr. Olympia, let alone, you know, being seven-time champion.
Bodybuilding has been a beautiful experience for me, and I will continue it for the rest of my life.
Bodybuilding taught me how to be strong. It taught me how to train hard when no one's in the room, when you're having a bad day, and when people tell you you can't, you don't look at them. You don't need to look at them. You look in the mirror, and you ask yourself, do you give it your all? You look at the mirror and you ask yourself, do you have another rep? Looking at those pictures in the gym of Schwarzenegger, well, of Coleman, of Haney, of Dorian, of everybody. And I would just tell myself, one more set, one more rep. Just give it everything you got so you can put yourself in the best position to win.
You need that motivation. It could be that you're emulating a bodybuilder. Have those pictures put all over the wall like I did when I was a kid. So that every day when I go to sleep, every day when I wake up, they motivate me.
Seven-time Mr. Olympia, and like the great Oak said, next year, I'll be back.
Say, I'll be back. I'll be back.
And I have to be very honest that this was the highest level of competition I've ever faced in any competition in my life.